I am Vetri Chelvi from Vetri and Vetri Meat Chemistry. Today I am going to give the some questions which was given by NTA in the JE 4th September. Okay, to find the mentality of your NTA. For that purpose, I am giving the question. The question is vapor pressure of the solution obtaining by mixing 1 mole of N-hexane and 3 mole of N-keptane is 550 millimeter of mercury. Further on mixing 1 mole of N-keptane, the vapor pressure of the solution increases by 10 millimeter of mercury. Find the vapor pressure of the pure N-keptane in millimeter of mercury. Okay, now let us see now how to approach the question is here in the diagram format it is represented. Let us see the diagram. Here it is the first one. Vapor pressure of the solution where you are having 1 mole of N-hexane and 3 mole of N-keptane. Vapor pressure is 550 millimeter of mercury. To the same container, now we are adding N-keptane 1 mole. So now the same container only. So 1 mole of hexane as it is. Now on adding, this has become 1 plus 3 mole. 3 mole is previous, you are adding 1 mole. 1 plus 3 mole of N-keptane. Now this container, there is a, after adding, the vapor pressure is increased by 10 it was given. So now 550, I have written 10 millimeter of mercury is increased. If it is 10 millimeter increase, mean what should be its pressure is 560 millimeter of mercury is the now fresh pressure. Okay, now this one we have, with that we have to find out the P naught of the keptane. Okay, let us do that. This is the given. Now let us see the approach. Here the thing is, what is the law is, that is P, that is the vapor pressure of the solution is equal to vapor pressure the pure solvent into mole fraction. Okay, this is for A and this is for B. Now we are, the container is having two solution, so it is given as a total vapor pressure is equal to addition of both. Okay, now let us take the data which is given in our sum. 550 millimeter of mercury is equal to P naught A, that is P naught of the hexane into mole fraction of the hexane. You can see the diagram, mole fraction of hexane. Total number of moles is 1 plus 3, 4. Individual number of moles is hexane 1. So here it is 1 by 4. This is the mole fraction. Plus, that is P naught of keptane into its mole fraction. Here mole of your keptane is 3. Total mole is what is called 1 plus 3, 4. So this is equation number 1. So after adding 1 mole of N-keptane, what is the equation is changes? The pressure increases by 10, so it is 560. This you are taking as it is. Here what is happening in denominator? Now you can see this diagram. Here it is previously 1 mole, now it is 4 mole. So 1 plus 4, 5 mole is total. So here total mole is 5 and its individual mole is 1 plus P naught of keptane into its individual. Now you can see 1 plus 3, 1 is increased. 4 by 5 total mole. So now equation 1 and 2 are ready. This is on solving, we will get the answer. Now let us see how to solve the question. Solutions or equations I am giving. Equation number 1, which is you can see the denominator 4, it is multiplied by 4. So now what we are getting is 550, this one. 550 into 4 is equal to P naught hexane into 1 by 4 into 4. So this is getting cancelled plus P naught keptane. What is 3 by 4? 4 is 4 is getting cancelled. What you are getting is 3. So that 3 I am writing. So let me write, this is equation number 4. Next equation is, what is the equation is? I will go with this. Yes. 560 into this equation. Now let me write. Equation number 2 divided by, you can see denominator both are having 5. So whole equation multiplied by 5. So now you are getting here what is it? What is it here? 560 into 5 is equal to P naught hex. The 5 is getting cancelled. Plus, here 5 is getting cancelled. And in 4 P naught kept. This is equation 5. Now, what I am doing is equation 5 subtracted from the 4. Now, let me do it here. Okay. Here, what is the thing what you are getting is on multiplication. This value I will be this color 0, 5 fours are 22, 5 fours are 20 plus 2, 22. Now for this, what is the value we are getting? This one is 0, 30, then 5 fives are 25, 28. Okay, this I am subtracting 5 from the 4. So that means what here I am having the minus 600 is equal to, here it is getting cancelled and here 3 P naught kept in minus 4 P naught kept in. So now on changing the sign, what you are getting is here this is minus what is called 1 P naught kept in is equal to minus 600. If you are changing the sign, so P naught of kept in is equal to 600. That is your answer. Because they are asking then kept in, your answer is 600 millimeter of mercury. Suppose they are asking another one, mean substitute this value in this equation, we can get it.